Earlier this week, the Inspector General of Government, Betty Kamya, announced plans to investigate the construction quality of government seed schools established under the Uganda Intergovernmental Fiscal Transfers Project. This decision comes in response to growing concerns over substandard infrastructure observed across various seed schools nationwide. During her visit to Mayanga Seed School in Mitoma District, Kamya was shocked to find the newly constructed buildings already in poor conditions. She called for an independent committee to investigate the processes behind such shoddy work and apprehend the perpetrators. Samuel Ainebiona, the head teacher of Mayanga City School, pointed fingers at the Ministries of Education and Sports, as well as the local government, for failing to ensure proper construction of the school blocks.
People are given money. Increase our scientists. Most of them are applying for study leave. Most of them are opting for early retirement. For us as government, we are saying yes. However much that it's a constitutional right to apply for early retirement, to apply for study leave.
On the other hand, Mitoma District Education Officer Peace Gloria Barunji distanced herself from the blame, stating that she merely signed off on resolutions made by the district engineer.
Sakoya Chavandara, Ekatandi kwa directive, director wa cooperatives, ya employing a family. Family handile e brabantu million nana vinibi.
Postmortem baka chikora mtuwaru nkaga, treatment wa chikora mtuwari kumi.
At the beginning of the week, IGG initiated an inspection campaign in the Ankole region, engaging with local residents on how to combat corruption. She concluded this campaign in the Western District of Mitoma and will continue to various parts of the country to advocate for the fight against corruption in Uganda.